ओम श्री सतनाम साखी, जय श्री कृष्ण। सत्संग वर्खा बुक 3, डिफरेंट कॉन्टेक्स्ट, कॉन्टेक्स्ट 6। लेट योर माइंड गो वेयर इट प्लीजेस, चैंट द नेम ऑफ द लॉर्ड। गुरु महाराज जी सेड, वंस अ डिवोटी आस्क्ड सद्गुरु स्वामी टेऊराम जी महाराज, साईं, दिस माइंड डज नॉट ओबे अस, डज नॉट लिसन टू द डिस्कशन ऑफ सत्संग, इट ट्राइज टू रन अवे बाय मेकिंग एक्सक्यूजेस। How can we control this mind? We have heard even sages and deities have been defeated by this mind. Then how can we conquer the mind? Guru Maharaj ji answered effortlessly, Don't try to capture this mind. Let it go wherever it wants to go. You just observe it as a witness, but don't listen to what it says. If it runs, let it run. Let it go. You have to say, Oh my mind, If you want to go, then you may go, but I will sit right here and chant the name of the Lord. I will sit here and meditate with concentration. Then you see what happens. This mind will follow the body. It cannot do anything without the support of the body. Eventually, tired of running around, the mind will fall back and be silent and will follow your orders. Context 7. महाराज जी एंड हरिराम भंडारी। गुरु महाराज जी सेड, हरिराम वॉज द हेड शेफ एट टंडे आदम। ही वॉज गुड इन नेचर एंड कुक्ड वेरी वेल। सेंट्स लाइक द फूड दैट ही यूज्ड टू कुक। गुरु महाराज जी वॉज ऑल्सो प्लीज्ड विद हिज सर्विस, एज ही ऑल्सो मेड श्योर एवरी वन वॉज हैप्पी एंड सेटिस्फाइड विद हिज सर्विस। हरिराम भंडारी सेज टू महाराज जी वन डे, साई, Always keep this servant in your service, please. Never separate me from yourself. Guru Maharaj ji said, Don't worry, Hariram. You have made me very happy. You will be with us even in heaven. This is a true Guru who is with you in this world as well as in heaven. This is a result of selfless service towards your Guru. Boliye Sadguru Dev Bhagwan ki Jai.